are going on a 2-week expedition to the Amazon rainforest in the Pacaya Simiria Reserve, where we're doing population monitoring. We're doing things like fishing, transect through the forest, counting dolphins, all that kind of stuff. So I hope you enjoy.
We're in Sao Paulo.
Why are we here?
We're getting a connecting flight to Lima.
Alright, and then where are we going?
Well, we're going to Iquitos. No.
Can you lean down a bit?
Yeah, sure, yeah. It's incredibly foggy and incredibly humid and really warm. So even if you've just had a shower, you feel like you need one within about 5 minutes of getting out again.
Right outside the boat that we're going to be on for the next 2 weeks.
What river is this on, Chip?
It's the Amazon.
Nice one.
It's a pretty big river.
It is.
You look across there.
We've had two very interesting lectures.
And what are we doing tomorrow?
We're going to the rainforest.
Yeah. Came in like crocodiles and like.
Tip the snow in the back of the plate. Do you want to go from 10?
Oh wow. Oh my gosh.
Is the about their vocalization, their calls. Each species has their own calls. This is what we are gonna learn in this area, guys. About
yeah, learn the common languages.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Wow.
So for the last couple of days, every day we go out and do some research in the morning and the afternoon. So yesterday in the morning we did a primate transect. And then in the afternoon, what did we do in the afternoon? Oh, we went macaw counting, but we only saw two, which was a bit disappointing. The first day we did caiman, which you've probably already seen. And today we're going fishing, and then we're doing wading birds in the afternoon. Oh, yes!
Oh my god, this guy's a legend.
They're pretty
nasty.
Yeah.
Wow.
How are you not scared of holding this?
Oh, it feels so weird. You got really pretty tickly. Do you want me to take a picture?
That's okay.
I'm good.
There it is. We found a firefly.
Niall, have you caught any there?
No, but I found this really jazzy little firefly thing.
Do you know?
This one here. This one here. This position.
where they have problems like fever, like really, really strong fevers, they're using this. Well, how they use it? They collecting this, they're smashing the root, or they cut them pieces, they put in the water in a container, they boil it, and after, in the morning, they taking a shower with this.
Many times.
Write your name down for whoever wants to do.
Oh, are you videoing?
Yeah.
What are we talking about now?
Well, I could say, like, I've just been fishing and we had a talk from Bryce that was really interesting. It's raining, and when it rains in the Amazon, it really rains.
How many fish did you get last time you went fishing now?
Oh, I personally caught 16 and shit.
Oh, I got 5.
No, you didn't. That was the time before.
Okay, last time I caught 2. But one of them was a wolfish,
so
which was cool.
So you caught 2 fish. I caught 5 piranhas.
I caught 20 piranhas.
No, you didn't.
And 2 with my bare hands.
No, you didn't. It's just not true.
It's in the diary, it's true though.
It's not true at all.
Try and emulate
that's
that.
That's the truth.
So cool. Don't speak too soon.
I'm so gonna catch him dropping this thing.
There's been a couple meals that you've had this guy for dinner.
Wait.
All the things on the end.
Look at that. See how the spines are held out now? Now you're not gonna get spined by that fish.
That picture now, Radica. Oh, lost it.
Guys, if you don't hurry and get your pictures, he's gonna be gone into the forest. I mean, he's gonna get away.
Sadly, today is the day that we leave the reserve. So we're now waving goodbye to everyone, and then we'll make our way down to the village, which we're going to bring some things for about midday. And then hopefully, if we've got time, we'll go to the manatee sanctuary. No. Here it is.
Oh, they're all crowded around.
We're on the boat and we've nearly reached Nauta, and we're going to go to the manatee sanctuary where Zach wants to cuddle a manatee.
Look at this guy. He knows what's going on.
Fun boy.
I got this one. You're filming yourself eating an ice cream.
Mm. What is it? What flavour is it, Danny?
A wahe.
It's a tree flavoured ice lolly.
Please just came here only with
6 months. Oh, thank you.
Oh my god. Hello.
I don't know what this one is, but I have this one on my shoulder. Oh yeah.
Oh, it quite, yeah, it wants a bracelet, doesn't it?
Take this animal to the free adaptation. Got to survive the adapter. And
they have the strangest mouths. That's a turtle.
How old is a female? Is that a female?
Gracias.
How should I go about this thing?
Chicken. You need.
Yeah.
Right.
think my favourite bit was the fishing, because I've never been fishing before.
Oh, I enjoyed the fishing, yeah.
I mean, it was so easy to catch a fish and the number of...
Sometimes it was.
Yeah.
Inside the gloom, four more exits to my apartment, but I am tempted to keep the car and drive and leave it all behind, 'cause I spaces with world in places to make it feel like home, but all I feel is alone. It might be a quarter life crisis, but just disturbing in my soul. Quiet superstitions in my head. Don't believe me. Don't believe me. Just a stranger, but that's the danger. And